Hello and welcome to HITC Sport. It's time to round up the midweek Premier League action. Sunderland desperately needed a win at Leicester following another week filled with controversy. Unfortunately though for David Moyes, he didn't get it, as Sunderland were beaten 2-0 by the champions, meaning they remain 8 points adrift with 8 games to go. Burnley beat Stoke 1-0 at Turf Moor to distance themselves even further from the relegation zone, and now they're just 5 points away from that magic 40 point mark. Meanwhile, Watford picked up another win, beating West Brom 2-0, incredibly lifting them into the top half. It was another bad night for Manchester United though, who needed a 94th minute penalty from Zlatan Ibrahimovic to rescue a point against Everton. On to Wednesday now, and Chelsea got back to winning ways following their defeat to Crystal Palace at the weekend, beating Pep Guardiola's Manchester City 2-1 at Stamford Bridge, with Eden Hazard bagging a brace. Tottenham beat Swansea 3-1 to ensure the gap remained at 7 points, but my word, it was late. Spurs were still a goal down in the 88th minute, but goals from Dele Alli, Yong Sun Min and Christian Eriksen gave them victory. Liverpool threw away the chance to cement their place in the top four, conceding a late equaliser against Bournemouth, meaning it ended 2-2 at Anfield. Drop points for Liverpool and Manchester City allowed Arsenal to get back in the race for the top four, who beat West Ham 3-0. With just 7 games to go, I think it's fair to say West Ham are now in a relegation battle. Another side in that relegation battle are Crystal Palace, and they were beaten 3-1 by Southampton. But the big movers at the bottom were Hull, who are finally out the bottom three after beating Middlesbrough 4-2. Unbelievable, Middlesbrough managed to score 2 goals and they still get beat. They wouldn't have conceded 4 under Karanka though, although they probably wouldn't have scored 2 either, mind. Thanks for watching, don't forget to like, share and subscribe.